Okay, we're going to talk about the next exercise for working on your diastasis. We're going to go ahead and lie down on your back. You want to bend your knees and actually roll your shirt up so you can put your hands on your belly and feel what's happening at your pelvis and your stomach. So go ahead and engage your deep core muscles. And then I want you just to lift your foot just about 2 inches off of the table and put it back down. And you really don't want to feel your pelvis move. You don't want to feel your back move. And you're also feeling for bulging or doming in your belly. So you want to try to do about 10 of these on each foot. Hold for about 2 seconds on each side. And that's really going to help you start to train some of those core muscles to help heal that diastasis.